Hi there, this time I will show you the different strings or the name of the strings of the guitar, for the six string guitar. So when you start from the bottom, this is the first string, the second string, third string, fourth and fifth, sixth. So not first, second, third, no. So this is the first, second, third, fourth. Then for the letter or the note notation of the string, so it starts from the sixth string. It is E, A, D, G, B, E. So these are two E's. Then A, D, G, B, E. So if you have difficulty remembering this string, so in my case, I just remember it like this. So if you're playing guitar and you know this is E, so the bass is E. So and then this is A, so the bass is A. So if you have E, A, then this is D, then the bass is D. Then the bottom one is E also, so you know this E, E, then A, D. So the next problem is this one, so you don't know G and B. So if you can't remember, just remember like a great breathing. So great breathing E. So that's the way I remember. So E, A, D, great breathing E. So that's the way I remember that one. So and also there are different gauges of strings. There is a light, extra light, custom light, then medium, heavy. So these are based on the different gauges or thickness of the strings of the guitar. So for example, light string normally starts with the first string at 12. So 12 meaning 0.012 of an inch. Then extra light is 10 or 0.01 of an inch. And for the bass one, or the bass E, low E, normally for the light it is 53, called 53, or 0.053 of an inch, and so on. Normally if you are looking for the guitar strings, there's also written gauges on the back. Okay, I think that's it. Thank you for watching.